you're right. Get up, stand up. Stand up for your right. Get up, stand up. Stand up for your right. Get up, stand up. Don't give up the fight.
Preacher man, don't tell me heaven is under the earth. I know you don't know what life is really worth. It's not all that glitter is gold. Half the story had never been told. So now you see the light. Hey, stand up for your right. Come on,
get up, stand up. Stand up for your right. Get up, stand up. Don't give up the fight.
Sky, take away everything and make everybody feel high. But if you know what life is worth, you would look for yours unhurt. And now you see the light, you stand up for your rights. Yeah.
Get up, stand up.
Jump, jump.
Stand up for your rights. Get up.
Sick and tired of your ism, schism, game, dine and go to heaven in the Jesus' name, Lord. We know and we understand, Almighty God is a living man. You can fool some people sometimes, but you can't fool all the people all the time. So now we see the light.
What you gonna
we gonna
do?
Stand up for
yeah,
all right.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
You better get
up, stand up
in the
don't
morning.
Give it up,
stand up for your right.
Stand up.
Don't give up the fight.
Don't give it up, don't give it up.
Get up, stand up.
Get up, stand up.
Stand up for your right.
Get up, stand up.
Get up, stand up. Don't give up the fight.
Get up, stand up.
Get up, stand up. Stand up for your right.
Meine Damen und Herren, es gibt Momente, in denen Ungehorsam eine Pflicht sein kann. Momente, in denen man nur dann Anstand und Menschlichkeit wahrt, wenn man sich gegen einen Befehl, gegen den Druck von Vorgesetzten oder auch den Druck der Masse auflehnt und gegenhält. Es gibt Momente, in denen der Einzelne die moralische Pflicht hat, zu widersprechen und sich zu widersetzen. Das erkennt auch unsere Verfassung an. Im Artikel 20 unseres Grundgesetzes ist das Recht zum Widerstand festgeschrieben. Und zwar, ich zitiere, gegen jeden, der es unternimmt, diese Ordnung zu beseitigen, wenn andere Abhilfe nicht möglich ist. Zitat Ende.
Yeah. nasty. Everyone is crying out for peace, yes. None is crying out for justice. I don't want no peace and equal rights and justice and equal rights and justice. Down in Zimbabwe.
I can find no love, just have to face.
Oh, if you just put your hand in mine, we're gonna leave all our troubles behind. We're gonna walk and don't look back.
Don't look back.
Gonna walk and don't look back.
Don't look back.
Now, if your first lover let you down, there's something that can't be done.
Get up, stand up.
stand up for your rights. Get up, stand up. Don't give up the fight. Get up, stand up. Stand up for your rights. Get up, stand up. Don't give up the fight.
You preach a man, don't tell me heaven is under the earth. You are dopey and you don't know what life is really worth. It's not all that glitter is gold, and half a story has never been told. So now we see the light. We gonna stand up for our rights. Come on,
get up, stand up.
Brothers,
stand up for your rights.
Come on,
get up, stand up.
Sisters,
don't give up the fight.
I'm begging you to
get up, stand up. Stand up for your rights. Get up, stand up.
I said don't give up the fight. Skies and take away every little thing and left everybody dry. But if you know what life is worth, you would look for yours right here on earth. And now we see the light. We gonna stand up for our rights. Come on,
get up, stand up.
Don't make them push you around.
Stand up for your rights.
Come on.
Stand up. Stand up for your rights.
Don't let them hold you down.
Get up, stand up.
Don't give up to the fight. Sick and tired of this game of technology. Humbly asking Jesus for his mercy. We know when we understand. Almighty Jah is a living man. You fool some people sometimes. But you can't fool all the people all of the time. And now we see the light. We gonna stand up for our rights.
Come on, get up, stand up. Stand up for your rights. Come on, our brothers, get up, stand up.
I said don't give up the fight.
Don't let them push you.
I say
get up, stand up. Stand up for.
Meine Damen und Herren, es gibt Momente, in denen Ungehorsam eine Pflicht sein kann. Momente, in denen man nur dann Anstand und Menschlichkeit wahrt, wenn man sich gegen einen Befehl, gegen den Druck von Vorgesetzten oder auch den Druck der Masse auflehnt und gegenhält. Es gibt Momente, in denen der Einzelne die moralische Pflicht hat, zu widersprechen und sich zu widersetzen. Das erkennt auch unsere Verfassung an. Im Artikel 20 unseres Grundgesetzes ist das Recht zum Widerstand festgeschrieben. Und zwar, ich zitiere, gegen jeden, der es unternimmt, diese Ordnung zu beseitigen, wenn andere Abhilfe nicht möglich ist. Zitat Ende.